Okay, are you having a good time?
Yes.
Do you speak English?
I sure do.
I don't. Don't worry, this will be my English class. Yeah, that's nice. To begin with, I will show you one of my favorite effects with cars. Yes. For this, I will use a full deck of cars. Can you see them? Great. Of course, I can shuffle the cars. It's very nice. I think the effect could be better if I shuffle the cars, right? But I think it's better if you shuffle the cars. Can you please shuffle the cars? Yeah, shuffle. You can see the cars are shuffled, right? It's okay? And you can shuffle too. Okay, and you can shuffle the cars. And you can shuffle the cars. Ladies and gentlemen, first... Oh my God, you shuffle good. Four spectators are shuffling the cars now. Please remember this moment. This is very important, okay? When you finish, please tell me. We have time. Okay. Okay. Give me your cars. Pay attention. I will not see any car in the deck. This is very important now in this moment, okay? Please, you. I will pass the cars on the table like this, and you say stop whenever you like.
Stop.
Here, one more, two more. You want I pass one more car or not?
No.
Oh, really here? Okay, free choice. This car or this car?
This one.
Take it, please. Take it. Look at this car, remember, and show to everybody, please. Don't show to me. It's very important. Remember this car. Okay, I will start to throw the cars on the table like this. And don't tell me. You throw your car in any place at random. Throw it. Square the pack. Square. It's impossible. In this condition, it's impossible for me to know where is your car and which is your car, because if you remember, you took a car from any place and you throw the cars at random. Yes. Please, tell me if you see your car. If you don't see your car, I can show you. Would you like to see the second version?
Yes.
Person number two, I love that. This is nice. I will not see any car, as you know, okay? Look at this. And now you. Oh, very difficult. You know now, right?
Yeah.
I will throw the cars on the table like this,
stop.
And you throw. Here, one more, three more, four
no
more.
One. No,
really?
That's it.
Really?
Really?
Okay, this one or this one?
The bottom one.
Take it. Oh, this is very difficult. She said this one. Oh, difficult for me. Look at this car. Show to everybody. Don't show to me. This is very important, okay? Great. Okay, now, you know now. I will throw the cars on the table. Don't tell me anything. You throw the car at random. I am crazy. It's impossible. Nobody can do that. Nobody in the world. Are you ready? Throw it. Square the pack. Square. Oh my God. This is impossible. You see? The cars are complete shuffle, right? Oh my God. Now it's very difficult. Have you seen your car?
Yes.
Do you know my name? My name is Henry Ivan, I am a magician. Please, tell me any number from 5 to 15, any number you want. Any number you want.
7.
Do you want to change?
No.
If you want to change, you can do it. No?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will count 7 cars, no one more and no one less. And in the exact 7 position, you will see your car.
Okay.
If this not happens, $1,000,000!
Okay.
She pays. Are you happy? Ladies and gentlemen, this is impossible because if you remember, she threw the car at random. And we count one by one face up. Okay?
Okay.
You say 7.
Okay.
Which was your car? Say in a loud voice. Yeah.
What is my car?
Yes, the name of the car. Say in a loud voice, no problem. You remember?
Yeah, it was the 10 of hearts.
10 of hearts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 6. You say 7. Behind this car. You say 7. Ladies and gentlemen, this is number 6 and 10 of 4. Yes!